whitening toothpastes work by having abrasives in there. Now, they can be effective if the reason your teeth are discolored is because of stain, topical stains, such as maybe you would get from drinking tea or smoking or eating or drinking various foods that could stain the tooth on the outside. Now, the problem is since it's dependent on an abrasive, when used a lot, it can conceivably actually not only remove the stain, but wear away some of the enamel on your tooth, which is not such a good thing. So you have to be really careful when you're using abrasive toothpastes or toothpaste as far as, you know, what you're using it for. So because if the stain is internal in the tooth, then it's just a matter that the tooth itself is discolored, whitening toothpastes aren't going to do much at all. Thank you.